It's the Gold Coast Concours representing, plus the BMW
Bimmerstock.
BMW Bimmerstock representing. Y'all might have seen Derek on previous episodes of CAC TV. They invited us to come down. We took a zillion pictures, so many cars. The event was crazy. It was all for to raise funds for diabetes. It was a big event. It was a very good turnout. And Derek's going to give us a little rundown of some of the cars and the event itself.
For sure, for sure. But let me start by saying thanks again to Crazy Al Kane for coming down. CAC TV always repping Martino's hard, and we appreciate the love. You know what I'm saying? So this is a little bit of our taste, you know, of our lineup today. It's after 4 p.m., so some of the cars are leaving. This right here is a 2009 Lamborghini Gallardo LP560. It's in Verde Ithaca green pearl paint. Yeah, this guy is Team Salomon. He is famous on the internet. Famous for all kinds of things, some good, some bad. But super great guy all around. He's famous from Jalopnik. A bunch of other blogs picked him up, and he doesn't deserve any of it. Let me tell you, he's a first-rate dude. He's a perv, just like your boy D-Rock. You know, kind of like how I got hooked up with you, man. We met up with Sony at the New York Auto Show. They liked some of our stuff, and we just took it from there. They were like, you know, we want to get involved. What kind of crazy projects you got going on? I showed them this, I showed them that. They liked the Escalade. They put 11,000 watts of Sony system in there, and that shit bumps. Oh, they got a bunch of my French. It's the internet, baby. Yeah, we can say whatever the fuck we want.
That's right.
This car right here, again, another owned by the world famous tax doctor. This is a 2011 599 GTO. This is the fastest factory Ferrari ever produced. Even faster than the Enzo that he has next parked next to it. By no means close to as expensive, but maybe just as exclusive. Very hard to get this car. Tax doctor knows all the strings to pull over in Maranello, and he makes that shit happen on the daily. I got fans, kid. I got fans. Do a wheelie. Going to Tax Doctor's whip number two, the world famous Enzo. This one being the only Enzo in the world with custom aftermarket wheels on it. Yeah, we reverse engineered these from spec. Basically, nothing for the Enzo is available as public knowledge. Ferrari keeps that shit under lock and key. Tax Doctor's a good friend of ours, an excellent client. He let us borrow his car, basically reverse engineer the wheel systems, every dimension, and we had them custom made in California. Company out of Miami actually cut them in California called ADV1. They did a beautiful job with it. It's rolling 20s up front and 21s in the back. A 375 millimeter rear tire, which is just retarded. But the Enzo is the Enzo, man. That is the pinnacle of all things. And they are all 2003, but if you told me this doesn't look like a 2023, I wouldn't lie. It's got no air conditioning. It's got no radio. The only thing you have to listen to and the comfort of enjoyment is the sound of that F1-inspired Ferrari V12. And let me tell you something, it is music to my ears. Coming up next over here, this is a badass whip right here. I do not know the owner, but that is a GT3 RS, the brand new 4.0. That's Porsche's race car from the factory. They say buy that, go racing, have a good time. I don't even know if they give you a warranty, but they say that is the car to beat around the track, and I can see why. So over here, we got the very exclusive 458. 458 Ferrari is rare enough. A 458 Spider with a retractable hardtop. I ain't never seen one before, but we brought it here for the show. And here it is in black. That's it, clamshell. Clamshell. Beautiful interior, a lot of carbon fiber, a lot of yellow stitching, yellow brake calipers, just a beautiful, beautiful all-around car. That's banging. I don't know if you can catch him, but leaving right there in his chrome Aventador is the world famous Brian Salomon, Team Salomon of the Gumball Rally. And his very, how do you say this? Happy to expose herself, girlfriend, who goes by the name of Concubine. I believe Concubine means whore in Spanish. I don't speak Spanish fluently, but so I've been told. If it doesn't, I apologize, Concubine. You're a hottie anyway. Oh man, you already seen this at the auto show. We built this as a tribute. It's a 2002 Lamborghini Murcielago. It's actually pearl yellow. We did a full matte red vinyl wrap on it. 24 karat, yes, 24 karat gold leaf for all the accenting, just like they do on the actual fire trucks. We built this as a tribute to the Glencoe Fire Department, who this year is recognizing 175 years in service. 100% volunteer fire department, and we felt like we wanted to give them something cool to drive down their parade, and I think we pulled it off. HRE 454 retro Lamborghini inspired wheels. Big boys. Yeah, we got that drop head coupe, the big body rolls, suicide doors, which I love the look of. I gotta be honest though, I feel like it's only a matter of time until somebody loses a leg when their car gets hit by a bus. It's locked, because they don't let me have the keys. But you know how that goes. Yeah, this is a big boy, brand new 2012 RV, fully enclosed 45-foot motorhome. This is actually one of their smaller versions, believe it or not. But when I tell you it is like $1 million mansion inside, it is $1 million mansion inside. I believe this particular one goes for $790,000. It is all marble and hardwood on the inside. It's got two full bathrooms, two full bedrooms, overhang, and it is just a really good look. Pop outs, expand the, you know, the room when you park up. I think I'm gonna sell my house and get one of these. This is the world famous Mean Green. It's a custom wide body M3 that we built. We bought this thing brand new in 2011 and a half. We call it 11 and a half because there was a model change halfway through the year, and this one being in the later of the year. We did a 2-inch steel wide body on the car, able to run a 325 tire back there with a 20 by 13 inch wheel. Pretty crazy for an M3. It's now on HRE wheels, which were just fitted this year. It's looking good. Full custom interior, custom roll cage, custom stereo. This goes on and on with this car. It's a stage 2 supercharged methanol water injected 625 rear wheel horsepower beast of a beast. If you see this thing at the stoplight, don't race him. You will go down.
It'll be a wrap.
And this little pit bull right here, we just finished up this week. To my knowledge, it's the first wide body 1 Series in the world. Started life as a 135, which is a twin turbo V6. Very fast in its own right. We widened the quarter panels and the fenders pretty substantially. This thing is running a 20 by 12 rear wheel with a 325 tire. All steel on the quarter, all steel on the fender. Borrowed some parts from the factory 1M car and expanded them from there to give it just that much more of an aggressive look. This car is very fast, very small, and very beefy. That's why I call it the Pit Bull. Yeah, you catch us out here in Glen Cove, Martino Auto Concepts. Catch us on the web, www.martinoautoconcepts.com. Basically, we take customers' dreams and turn them into reality. We call it Concept to Reality, Martino Auto Concepts. We do it big. You know, people trust us with their exotics, their luxury cars, but we do it all. You know, you want to bring us your Honda and you got a dream that you want to make a reality, we'll do that too. You know, with custom car builder, we're doing it, trying to do it for the East Coast. There's nobody out here doing it like us. Everything's out in California. We're trying to bring New York back. So that's what we do. You know, I want to thank you for coming out to the 4th annual Gold Coast Concours Show / Bimmerstock. This year, we do it 100% for the Diabetes Research Institute. I haven't got the final numbers yet, but I think we're over $100,000 raised, 100% donated to diabetes research. We're trying to find a cure. It's an awesome organization, and I want to thank all these people for coming out. I think we did 1,000 cars today. 1,000 cars, man. And nobody in New York comes out like that. So, you know, we try to do it big, man. And Crazy Al Kane always does it big. So that's why we hooked up with you, and thanks so much for everything, man.
Y'all need to, if y'all in New York and y'all want to see a really dope car show, you need to come to this joint, man. Every year they do it. How long y'all been doing it for?
This is the 4th annual. So next year will be number 5, man. We try to do it big every year. Last year we did 750 cars. This year I know I broke a G. So come on next year, man. We're going to do 2.
That's what's up. And maybe down the road we can get CAC TV, Spitting in the Whip, and the Martino Custom. 100%. You know what I'm saying? Let's get that popping.
100%, man. Let's do it, man. I'll do it. We put the bike rack in the back, BMX all day, kid, because you know that's where I came from. It's your boy D-Rock, Martino Auto Concepts. You're watching CAC TV. My boy Crazy Al Kane. You know who's the illest man still doing on a BMX bike? It's my boy right here, Crazy Al Kane. D-Rock, your boy. Thank you for coming out. Gold Coast Concours, 4th annual. 100 G's for Diabetes Research Institute. And we out of here. Peace.
Back to you, Billy.
Yo, back to you, Billy.